Today I got a pretty big NPC battle, because I'm gonna be going on hiatus, so figured I should go out with a bang for much, well, for a few days, anyways. Yeah, I'll be back on the 27th, I believe. But yeah, over here is where the battle is. I got NPCs in pretty much like, well, for the most part, they're in teams of four, except for maybe a few of them, like Wesker and Talos and Deathbringer or Slinger or whatever his name is. And girls. The reason why I put the girls frontline NPC here by herself is because a team of four, they would have an unfair advantage pretty much. I put the girls with the gun. I can put Eva up here because if I were to put her here, she'd probably be the first to go anyways. So I'm putting her over here so she has some cover, like, you know, that has the high ground. Star Wars joke. But I got all the Trevor Anderson NPCs in a circle over here. And I got the NPCs in the teams of four. We're just gonna see what happens. That's how my computer doesn't crash. I'm gonna stand over here, okay, just for view. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh wait, yeah, 3, 2, 1. Let's start. Cartoon dog gonna kill the Death Trooper. Oh, the goth chick is going after it. RPG dual Uzis. Cartoon dog down. Oh, girls frontline versus never mind. Eva jumped down, I think. Wait, no, that's not Eva. What happened to Eva? You'll never know, I guess. Because I don't know where she went. I wonder if Big Charlie and him will battle it out, I wonder. I guess they have no beef or something like that, I don't know. I'm trying to get him to become hostile. Never mind, I guess. Okay, clean up everything. Let's start the next battle up. Now, the first part of the battle was ranged NPCs, but I wonder how it would be with, like, melee NPCs, because they'd have to get up close and, do some actual, like, you know, physical damage. Who should I include? Wait, not him, because he doesn't have a stun baton. Yeah, there you go, stun baton. Lower mine. I guess you could consider that to be melee to an extent, anyways. I guess. Team of four right there. I don't think these guys have melee attacks. I don't think they have melee attacks either. That's really gonna limit. Jill does melee attacks, I'm pretty sure. And I don't think putting four Jills in would be great, but. Yeah. Darth Vader. Bringing forward Darth Vader is going to be a bit much. I think I'll put in two Trevor Henderson NPCs just so they're not overwhelmed. I'll put in Forgotten Baby and Fully Grown, I guess. Actually, I've been with Fully Grown first. Darth Vader. I kind of want to see Darth Vader battle the four band of guards. Actually, it'd be pretty interesting to see. Oh, the band of guards versus Darth Vader. Interesting, actually. It seems like Fully Grown makes the Roller Mine get repelled, it looks like. That's a pretty interesting mechanic, actually. Yeah. Poor Jill. Okay, I'm gonna try and do a Cartoon Cat Army, versus, let's see how many Magna Guards they can take out. Oops, I got a spot with the tool gun. Let's try that again, actually. One Cartoon Cat versus, like, 100 Magna Guards. Okay, well that was good. Yeah, like, I wanna see, actually let's see, how many Darth Vader's cartoon cat can take on. It seems like about four, it seems like. Oh, you know, let's do the vehicles next, actually, if I can find any of the vehicles. Okay, except for this one, because that one's immortal, and that wouldn't be a fair fight. Strider. Separate assassin vehicles here. I think, well, technically they're like droids, but you consider them to be vehicles. Dwarf spider droid and crab droid. AZST. Cartoon dog this time.
That's,
Oh, those are those hard ways to get after Spider. This is really quite the battle. Okay, now I'm gonna put in a bit of a challenge now, see if they can take out this here. Okay, let's give them a little more of a big challenge, per se. Oh, they're never gonna take that out. Can already tell. What? No way. No way. Okay, let's give them something more to look forward to. Oh, that's what it does. Okay, let's see. Oh, the tank's trying to run away from them. So funny. The dwarf Spire Droid isn't doing anything. This is kind of funny to watch, to be honest. If you guys enjoyed, I'd still suggest you guys put out comment suggestions, because I am coming back on the 27th, and I'll be reading through the comments and responding to them while that happens. So if you guys have any suggestions, even if it's not Gmod related, I'd totally do it. You know, if it's like a different game you want me to play or something, feel free to put it in the comments. And yeah, peace.